Hello, my name is Jocelyn Pearl and I'm 12 years old. I'll be showing you how to disable login password for Windows 8. First, press and hold Microsoft icon. Then press R. Then type netplwiz. You can see it's already there. Click OK. Unclick Users must enter a user and password to this computer. Then click Apply. Now enter your password. Now enter your password again. Then click OK. Then click OK again. You're done! The next time you start your computer, you don't need to enter the password. See my other video. I'll show you how to disable login password for Windows 7. Thank you for watching.